Hi, I'm Sharath Narayanan. I'm working with one of the Delhi NCR's, one of the reputed dealership as a vice president HR. I got the reference of NLP through one of my friends. When she approached me, initially I resisted to come and attend that because I thought taking 3 days of leave and coming here and it will be a normal training session kind of a stuff. I initially resisted, but somehow she has convinced me and attended this. When I came here from the day one itself, I started getting the positive vibes about these things. Like, it's all about reading our mind, understanding ourselves, and decoding the problems and applying it in a proper way. And seriously, it helped me a lot in understanding the things. Now, I had a dream since beginning, I need to be an entrepreneur. Over here, I actually got to know my weakness and why from past years I am unable to, unable to process it and able to get into this thing and take the step. Why I was thinking and I am not being able to process it. After attending this session, I actually got to know about my weaknesses and how to overcome it. I seriously suggest one of my point is that I also suggest every parents, because it's a part of our daily routine, and it actually helped when if these things NLP program was happened to me earlier when I was a kid and all, I would be in a different way where I would have done what I want to do in my life. Anyway, this is also being an HR is my profession, I love to do it, but yeah. Still, I suggest every parents to whose kids are above 14, they should give such kind of a training to everyone. They should attend the training because the kids will get the clarity of the concept, and they actually, whatever they want to do, they will correlate mind and their thought process, everything. And apart from this, I will also suggest every individual who want to become an entrepreneur, but like me, from past several years, I was just thinking that I want to be an entrepreneur. I have the processes and I have lots of things jotted in my diaries and all, but I never had a courage to take a step and do something. After attending these things, it has given me courage. It has opened my brain. It has opened, given the confidence level has been doubled up. Now, actually, I'm thinking to do something of my own. So most of the entrepreneurs who are the people who are thinking about them to become an entrepreneur, I suggest everyone to come and attend this training at least once a year. Don't think about the cost and all. It's very reasonable, and the locations and the things which they are choosing is also very positive. All the best.